go get the princess out of the hiding spot and took her home. They got to know each other and lived happily ever after. The end.
Second place winner, Macy Cunningham White.